Hey guys, Mysterious Man, back with another friggin' video. You retards. Here we go. I gotta tell you guys, I was playing this friggin' stupid game my little cousin put on my piece of beep portable, this cave story crap. I put that, well, I mean, he put that friggin' on there and tried to get me to play it. You know what? I realized something. He told me it was an indie game. I did some research on these indie games. And I gotta say, they're killing the industry, guys. They're ruining the video game industry single-handedly. Instead of putting time towards making more quality titles, like maybe Halo 4, 5, 6, you never know, a man can dream. Maybe Modern Warfare 3 or 4, or maybe even 5, you know what I'm saying here, guys? They could be making more FPS games, more realism, but instead, they make freaking crap like this. I've had it, guys. I've had it. This is a changing point in my life, guys. Do friggin' not play indie games. You guys are such freaking idiots. I can't believe it. Just don't play them, guys. Just don't play them. Listen to me this one time, you idiots. I know you won't, because you're freaking retarded. Ticks me off. Alright, guys, whatever. Screw you guys. I'm gonna freaking...